up, guys.
Pictures up.
Good.
Cue playback. Excellent.
Rolling.
Roll camera. Rolling, rolling.
Rolling.
How's it going, guys?
Hey, this is a restricted area.
Cue.
Cool. What are you guys doing here?
Yankee Doodle Dandy.
It's restricted area.
Hold on.
Brian, are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me right now?
Tail stick.
Cue playback. Roll camera.
Keeps her secrets in her eyes. She wraps the truth inside her lies.
The song is a song called Helpless When She Smiles. We cut it with a guy named John Shanks, who actually worked on two songs on our previous record, on the Never Gone record. And really, really great, great, you know, guy to work with. We cut the song at Jim Henson Studios. And it's kind of got a country flavor to it. A couple of songs on this album actually have a little bit of a country vibe to it. It's a big, epic Backstreet Boy ballad. I'm a house of cards in a hurricane. We'll break the spine in the pouring rain. She cuts me and the pain.
The concept of the video actually was, we originally created the idea ourselves. We kind of wanted to do a big open area video. We haven't done one like this in probably a long time. And actually the inspiration, believe it or not, Nick was thinking about one of the Boys to Men videos, Water Runs Dry, and where they did it out on the pink sand dunes in Mexico, I think it was, New Mexico. And we didn't obviously want to do the exact same thing, so we were trying to think of some location where it was very, very open, you know, big, huge fields. And we found this area here, which is not too far from Bakersfield, California. And it's great because it has a lot of different element environments. There's the huge, huge fields, as you see with the grass here, the dead grass, as well as there's lots of great tree shots. We have a water shot where there's like some streams and a lake. And we just wanted it to be pretty much about us just performance-wise.
So bad but feels so good. She opens up just like a rose to me when she's close to me. Anything she asks me to, I would.
Brian!
Yeah, have a plan.
What the people want? Bernard?
Lyrics, you're really feeling about, thinking about the landscape, this beautiful girl that's got your mind preoccupied. And you're feeling the music. All right.
Bernard is great. I mean, he has a vision, he comes in, he knows exactly what he wants. He's a pro. We've worked with a lot of video directors that are kind of just anywhere and everywhere, and he's very focused on what he wants, and he does his homework. But I mean, the video, he sent us a treatment. We were traveling around and we got a big stack like this of video treatments for the song, and we really connected with the emotion of this, just kind of the out in the openness of what this appears to be. We're shooting it in color, and then we're actually stripping all the color from the film, which is a really cool a cool thing, I think, special effect wise, which gives it that grainy black and white feel, but we're actually shooting in color. So Bernard is cool, and hopefully we'll work with him again in the future.
Just a little bit more, not all the time, into the camera a little bit, and hold it. Those eyes, right into your wife.
Okay.
Or your fiance. Okay? You're locking in her for a lyric, and then when you feel that you communicated to her, then you go back and everything. But when you lock into that camera, okay, it's your fiance.
Yeah.
Okay?
You play back.
When she looks at me, when she looks at me, I get so weak.
Buffalo can relax. Hey guys, so tell me how you feel about the
Buffalo. You know how I feel? Und Buffalo.
Alrighty. I was driving, Nick got scared. I tried to go down that hill. Focus on that hill over there. See right at the crest? See the crest of that top of that hill? He goes like this. He goes, like way down. And he was like, I'm getting out, man. I don't want to go. I'm scared. And I was like, dude, I'm driving. I have a perfect driving record. Other than that time that I flipped that SUV in Buenos Aires. But other than that, it's pretty good. And he got scared. He was a wuss. He got out. He was like, I'm a house of cards in a hurricane. A reckless ride in the pouring rain. She cuts me. I just want to say thank you guys so very much for your love and support of the Backstreet Boys over the past 15 years and counting. It's because of you that we're able to work with amazing people behind the camera, like the guy holding the camera right now. And I want to say thank you guys for your love and support over the years. Continue to love this. I hope that you love it. We poured out our heart and soul in this record, and this is the second single, Helpless When She